But hello once again. This feature is brought to us by the fine folks at Jaleco, makers of such famous classics as Bases Loaded and the Rival Turf series. Speaking of which, this is basically one of the sequels of the Rival Turf series, or the Russian Beat series. This one is called Brawl Brothers. Here it is in Japanese known as Russian Beat Run. So in this case, as you can see here, yeah, this is going to be one interesting hell of a match because, well, why not? This time around, we're actually going to be doing some duking it out. Straight through. So let's jump into this game, like so. And since this is Ninjvember, I'm going to be going with Kazan. And my secondary will be this chick right here. I have no idea what her name is, so don't worry. Her name is Wendy. Yeah, her name is Wendy. And like I said, this is like the second in the Rival Turf series. There we go. Now, of course, in Rival Turf, or Russian Beat Run, you must basically fight across the various areas in order to save your comrades. So, for those who have never heard of Rival Turf, although some of you probably have, there have been 3 games released. One being Rival Turf, the sequel which you're seeing here. And one that was never released over here. Simply called the Peacekeepers. And they were all beat-em-ups for the Super Nintendo or Super Famicom. And of course, I'm just beating the living shit out of everyone. They call me Batman! Ninja Baseball Batman! Now, just like in classic Rival Turf, there's not much I can tell you except that it's a beat-em-up. I mean, call it what you will, but... it's by far one of the most interesting beat-em-ups ever known. Yeah, this is one of those games that I basically spent most of my weekends renting. And I have some fond memories of this game. Technically, all I did was basically just rent these kind of games. I rented these sort of games over the weekend when I was a kid. And every time, I found myself very close to the game. I found myself very, very, very close to the end of this game, and by the time I actually got to the final area, I got my tail beaten. Now, I can tell you a little something about this area. It is a maze. So you can easily get lost here if you don't know where you're going. So, really, you know, this is one of those games which I could just say, it's not bad. I would definitely consider this to do a two-player on it, but, you know, therein lies the problem. As far as, you know, two players are concerned, yeah, I wouldn't mind doing a two-player feature with this. If only, player will work its magic with, Super Nintendo, and hopefully not lag as much. Thank you. And I always played this game on easy. When I was a kid, you know. Now, if you're wondering why they're being mistranslated like that, I have no clue. The trick, by far, is just to go all the way down to the very end of each area. When I was a kid, and I used to spend, like, hours on this one stage alone. Only because I didn't know where the hell I was going. I mean, there are certain games that, you know, I get rusty, but, you know, within, you know, a few matches or so. I tend to get my power back very quickly. That's what I was just telling you about. It's all thrown there around here. Angry mode is basically just that. So basically what I'm doing right here is I'm just trying to navigate through this. Navigate through this very stage. Very early on being in YouTube, I used to watch Let's Play of Rival Turf. And let me tell you, it was one of those games that I basically just... I just found myself, you know, playing it. And I actually do love Rival Turf. It's probably the next best thing to Final Fight. Or Double Dragon as far as... gameplay is concerned, so... I'm gonna say safe. There we go. Yeah, you can see why I'm safe saving, just in case I do tend to mess up here. Just in this area by itself, I will be safe saving. Hold on a second. Out of coffee. As I'm not going to be doing these features, I need something to keep me awake. At least for a few hours. I mean, it's one of these games that, you know, you can make your own commentary on. I Guys, please. Yeah, when you're in ninja mode, and that does what the serum is. And now we face our first boss battle. And this is with Slash from the first RoboTurf game. And you see why I put down a lot, why I put down infinite lives here. If that's all he's gonna do, well, knock him the fuck out. So with that, stage clear. Thanks, pal. You got here in the nick of time. Let's go kick some butt. Sure. Smash, Dice Sucker. So now we can choose either from Kazan, Wendy, and who I like to call Smash Dice Hockey. Well, I'm gonna stick with Kazan here. And we're gonna actually move up in the world by going from the gym to the training field and to the lift. In that order. The first I actually got was, of course, Adler, the airship, but I never did get that far. We got to the final boss, though, but he beat me up, and I didn't have any continues. anyone for crossing a minefield. Need them as don't even know exactly why they're here. See, if you're supposed to be ninja, that is how you do it. No, you're not going to be like Naruto. Real ninjas don't play that shit, man. Here, rock on, man. Rock on. So most of you are wondering what's going to be after this. Well, like I said, it's going to be a special. It's actually going to be a birthday bundle. You guys don't know how to throw. Well, I see you guys start Dirt SWAT. You definitely aren't E SWAT. Now listen, would you like to be split into two? Or just completely slammed out your goddamn mind? And tonight's drink I'm having is coffee, because there's not much of anything else in this house for me to drink with. I mean, I've been sick, so, you know, a lot of things have been under, you know, schedule. I mean, this has been an interesting year. And I will be glad when election day comes so I can vote, so they can stop sending me these godforsaken emails. I can understand why people just don't like, you know, the time when the election comes around. We're more than happy for it to end. Hey, shotgun. Check me out. I'm Joe Musashi. We'll be doing something else, but you know. It's been a real hectic month. I mean, everything has been smooth up until now. And I'm just hoping, like, after all this is... As soon as everything is, you know, over and done with, I can get back on schedule. I mean, really, it's just been crazy. And who am I fighting now? Lord J. Sounds like a character I had in one of my stories. come to think about it, I knew an old chat buddy who actually gone by that username. Turned out to be one of my best friends in chat, too. Finally! And they say the same thing. So that means we have Cousin, Wendy, this one I'm gonna call Duke, and of course Smash over here. I'm just gonna call him Smash. Smash Daisaku, Duke, so I'm just gonna go with this guy and we're gonna move onwards to this area right here. The roofs and the airshed. I'm sorry, but you're going to have to go. It's good to be a ninja. A good, reputable ninja. Thank you. Oh, if you were in WWE right now. But apparently, you and your corkscrew kick are just gonna have to go, sir. I mean, seriously, guys. I mean, this game has a funky little Xbox. It's okay. I told you. Oh, this game. I mean, you're probably wondering why am I apologizing for not getting out as many videos these days. Well, I've been tired as of late. And yes, I will be back with Gargoyle's Quest. There's not much left of that game anyway. Like I said before, after this is over with, I will most likely finish Dragon Quest Swords as my final LP for the year. And right then and there, I'll just be preparing for my break. Thank you. because with everything that happened as far as family is concerned, I really do need a break. And even my brother agreed, you know, I do need to take a little break. Everybody's committing suicide on the stage! See, most of the enemies here are committing suicide. I did not mean to do that either. Jeez! I mean, this is funny as hell. This is most of the enemies here on the stage are just committing suicide. But yeah, this has been one hectic month. Can you guys be even less stupider? Oh, yes, you can. you do it to your own allies? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, let's just be said that I don't come in, you know, without an invite. People lazy around here. I know this is a gym and all, but my God, man! At least be clean around here. Shit. I mean, you must think it's cute, just so you can slam your ass all over me. But I'm telling you right now, dude, it's not. It's not. So there is an elevator. Thank you. Are you done here, sir? Thank you. Ah, great. It's another one of these puzzles. Basically, you just have to go up and down. Until you find a place you really want to be at. And this is my rule for Ninjvember. If it's a beat 'em up or any sort, I have to play a ninja. Ninja slash samurai, whichever works. Oh, guys, really? Learn to hit, you dumbass! I'm going to continue. The cheese will see me through. Okay. Thank you. You know what? I don't like my cheese fried. I mean, really, guys. Just... Can I go to the elevator? How two knuckleheads doing something stupid? Well, that was a waste. Well, seems like we're getting close. Close to what? I don't know, but we're getting close. Here's my icon. That works. In all sense of word, that works. Now, if I may be so bold as to go the right way, thank you. And our next we're getting close to the final area of the game. Believe it or not. I tell you about doing that shit. See, it's not nice to do that, is it? And boss battle? Boss battle. That's funny, we got hack and slash. Do that, man. I'm gonna do this. You didn't like that, did you? No problem, Hack. You and your buddy Smash over there and Duke. They're alright. And lastly, we have Cousin Wendy, Hack Smash, and Duke. I'm just going to stick with this character all the way through. And finally, we are going to the last area of the game, known as the Adler.
Thank you for flying the Adler Air. We welcome your patronage as we're going to throw your ass right off the wing of the plane. You're going to have a first-class trip to hell. Thank you for flying, Air Adler, where we promise to roll out the dead carpet plan.
No, I may condone guns, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna shoot one. If you don't mind, sir, you're asking me for a ticket. This sword here, sir, is my ticket. You dig, brother? You're telling me to go. God, you're lazy. Get off the plane, man. Of course, this is the area that I basically lost most of my life and continues on in one fell swoop. I mean, really, Serge. I mean, I know you guys are strict on the rules and regulations of air, but you know. You think that's a bit much? Oh, so you think that isn't a bit much? Guys, you're not just pissing me off, you're setting me ablaze. Come along with me, guys. Ah, finally, shoot. How fitting they have rival turf as the station for this level. Rather fitting. Thank you. Oh, you guys won't let me go normally, will you? Well, sorry. No, actually, I'm not sorry. I'll be so glad when I kill off the children, the offspring of a big Van Vader. Guys have been a thorn in my side since the third area, and I'm sick of it. Okay, are you sure we didn't step into Sonic Blast Man? Or maybe, Captain Commando? Close we are to the final boss. One second. Okay. Oh, I know y'all for it. Oh no, the bullshit gotta stop here. No. Bullshit must stop there! the hell? Is that Godzilla in the background? Or maybe a refugee from Robo Army? I don't know. Oh my goodness, I think I gave him more than one hit. I didn't know that was possible, but okay. They're all coming from a teleport pod. How fitting. This is the final stretch. So close to the end, I can taste it. Yes. Hi there. Final boss must be behind those double doors. Really? Thank you! I guess y'all throwing everything out at me, including the kitchen sink. I don't mind. Got enough whip ass to go around for everyone. Now, let's finish this, shall we?
Welcome to my hope. You didn't have any trouble finding the place. Unfortunately, it's the last place you'll ever visit. I think your tombstone would look good in the corner, don't you?
Yeah, I think your tombstone will look good in the corner. Especially when I'm gonna stick it. And yeah, this is the final boss. Who has the idiotic name of Dieter. I mean, this is all this guy really has. Hell! The hell? Hit me one more goddamn time. See what happens. It's about time, you little bitch. About time you fought me like a man. If that's all I gonna do, man. You gonna throw around your ore? Bitch, please. I can make my ore break. You can't. Game, set, match. Bitches! Man, you guys must be eating the right breakfast. Cereal. I hate to spoil you. Happy ending. But I activated the self-destruct secret. You, me, and the fortress. We'll be sleeping with the fishes soon. Do you suppose I still have time to do my nails? Hell no! no, you don't get to do your goddamn fucking nails. What's your fucking problem, man? So, with the Flying Fortress Adler sinking deep into the seas, Dieter defeated, what just became of our heroes? Is that they survived. Amazingly. Termination time! UD6, the air fortress, and laid this entire oily bag full of scum thugs to rest along with it. Nice going! You got them all, right? Or will they be back? So, yeah, that's it. That was Brawl Brothers for the Super Nintendo, aka Rushing Beat Ren. So, yeah, with no credits, yeah, this has been the Tenkaichi Gaming with Brawl Brothers, brought to you by the fine folks of Jaleco of 1993. So with that, folks, stay tuned for more Let's Plays, and of course, as always, Tenkai Musou!